Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 문자는, which means
the letter is in Korean.
Let's say it all together. 문자는, 문자는, 문자는. One more time. 문자는, 문자는, 문자는. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.